up, my dudes.
I'm finally holding the camera.
Right, so this is Saturday.
Yeah. D-1 to the 5 stars concert. And Dina has nothing to wear tomorrow. Yeah. So I'm accompanying her.
I might go get something in Urban. Maybe not. Who knows?
We'll see. But yeah, we're super excited. We'll just hope everything goes well tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Technically styled Dina's outfit. Let's see. And she's thinking of wearing those to the 5 Stars concert.
Well, we'll see. I have to
see how it goes.
It's 8:55 in the morning and I just woke up. I actually woke up a couple of times this morning because I was really, really like restless. I really couldn't sleep. Like, I woke up at 4 and then I woke up at 7 because I couldn't stop checking my emails. So the situation is that me and Dina bought 5 Seconds of Summer tickets from like an external website, not from Ticketmaster, and it told us that our tickets were gonna be like available on the 7th of April by midnight. And so basically we waited and waited and waited, and then 7th April passes by and it still wasn't there. We slept it out, and then just now I got a notification that my tickets were ready to download, so I guess we're gonna see.
So this is our tickets. Oh my god.
It's really surreal to know that we're actually watching the show, because me and Dina actually thought that we weren't gonna get the tickets, like the tickets weren't gonna come through, and it was actually really upsetting. But it's really, like, it's a really big relief to know that we're gonna watch them and hopefully have a good time. I don't know, we've been waiting for such a long time. I don't know about Dina, but I've been listening to them since like late 9th grade, 10th grade, and it's gonna be really surreal to watch them live, play their songs live, and like, I don't know, just experience the moment. I sound like Kylie Jenner, like realizing things. But yeah, we're very excited, and I guess I'll update you guys when we start doing stuff like getting ready for the concert, making breakfast and stuff like that. But I'll see you guys later.
Thank you, Mr. Garner, for your song. I hope I provided mine.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Mom.
Hi.
Do you want to say anything?
I'm so proud of you because you are such a wonderful daughter. And that you're making me so proud with your school, with your university, and now you're doing a blog. I love you, Gianti.
Oh my god!
Okay, so we're basically at our venue, but we're waiting for the concert, which is in 2 hours. And the line is so
confusing,
and we don't know where to even like queue. So we're in a rut, but we're gonna eat first. Fuel ourselves from the cold. And yeah,
this is a waste of Tidal boxing.
What you gonna do?
Nothing. Cause there's nothing else here. Messy people,
yeah.
When you want to come in? Bruh, just go, bro. Right now. Hurry up. Hold on, do it. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god.
The life of a struggling fan. Of struggling fan girls. So we just ate at Cane's, as you could probably tell from the last clip. But we're outside just waiting. But the thing is,
it's really cold.
It's really cold.
There's no proper line.
Yeah, it's kind of spread out, so we don't really know what to do. So we're just in the corner of
Dennis
Arena.
And we're shivering.
Yeah.
Also, we just figured out that one of the guys from our university met Five Sauce. So we're just like, that could have been us.
I know.
Because like we were trying to find them today. We were pretty bad. We were.
You had.
We were pretty close by the area that he was in where he met Five Sauce.
Yeah.
Yeah, the pole is annoying. But yeah,
it's
it was
right.
Fun.
It's all good.
Yeah.